để bảo tồn nền văn hóa Việt Nam và cũng để giúp đỡ cộng đồng Việt Nam chúng ta có phương tiện truyền bá tin tức một cách hữu hiệu, chúng tôi xin hân hạnh gửi đến quý khán thính giả chương trình Việt ngữ phát hình đầu tiên tại Nashville trên băng tầng 19, Cable Comcast. Xin quý vị nhớ đón xem.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the hope of keeping our Vietnamese culture alive to pass on to our young generation, this program is intended to distribute information, to teach the Vietnamese language, culture, costume, and to pay tribute to our motherlands with songs, traditional dances, and the art of traditional Vietnamese cuisine. We now present to you a program which we feel will contribute to our new country, the United States. Due to the length of the program, we cannot speak both languages, English and Vietnamese. If you have any question, please write to Vietnamese and Nashville at 5309 Franklin Pike, Nashville, Tennessee, 37220. We will respond in English if you so requested. We hope you will enjoy the program.
Vous avez regardé la 19e chaîne.
Estáis viendo Canal 19.
You are watching Channel 19.
Tú estás viendo China 19 en Madrid.
Bienvenue à Paris. Regardez la 19e chaîne, c'est excellent.
Excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, we are watching Channel 19. 我们是纽约新闻台，我们是修改的是美国的第十九频道。
Anna menonton Channel 19.
You are watching Channel 19 at Stonehenge in the UK.
Ευχαριστώ που παρακολουθείτε το κανάλι 19.
Tuna with rice and also a great salad that Jeff and I love to eat, as well as watermelon for dessert. So this is a meal that you at a restaurant could cost you a lot of money, but buying it at the grocery store and cooking it at home can be an inexpensive way to have a lovely night together. So,
well, let's get started. Amy, if you'll show us how to get the rice going.
Okay, in this pan right here, we've got about a cup and a half of boiling water with a cup of jasmine rice. And so we're just going to get that going. And Jeff, if you could stir it.
I can do that.
This is going to take about 15 to 20 minutes. So you go ahead and cover that. And while that's cooking, you can do your other things that you need to get prepared for the meal. So, this salad is a salad that Jeff and I make a lot. We serve it almost with every meal that we make just because it's so good. And Jeff is actually better at cooking it than I am, so I'm going to let him get started.
Good. For our salad, we'll start with some spring leaves, and we'll add about a cup and a half of feta cheese. Then...
about a half a cup.
Half a cup of dried cran raspberries. We will start slicing the avocado And that takes just a minute while we're toasting our walnuts.
You're going to want to add about a half a cup of toasted chopped walnuts to the salad after you add all of the other ingredients. So right now we've got about a cup of feta cheese, a half a cup of cranberries, one thing of mixed spring, and what is it called?
Spring
leaves.
So, we want to slice our avocado. So slice half the avocado for the salad, the other half will serve with the fish. Let's need to add that to our salad. The key is some roasted walnuts. So we'll add our walnuts. You can hear them sizzle, that's when they're good. Then we'll add our raspberry walnut dressing.
This is a key ingredient to this salad. It's Newman's Own light raspberry and walnut vinaigrette.
So we'll shake this up, add a little bit. You can't overdo it.
You can't? Or
cannot.
Cannot.
It is good. Ask Amy to stir that around.
Okay. We'll do this real quick. That looks great, Joe. Thank you so much. Okay.
A little cracked pepper. And the salad is served.
Okay, so we've got two things going right now. We've got the rice, and now the salad's done. So we're moving on to the seared tuna. Now this tuna has been marinating in light soy sauce and also toasted sesame oil. You add about a fourth of a cup of each and marinate that the tuna in that. And then we also added a little bit of garlic salt to the marinade just to give it a little bit of flavor.
A black cast iron skillet, and it's very hot. We're going to go to add the tuna to the black cast iron skillet. It's very hot and it just takes a second. We like to serve ours mostly rare. So you're just trying to sear the outside.
I like mine medium rare. So, yes, if you could cook mine a little bit more, that'd be great.
Good. Let those sit for a second, and we'll add a little sesame. Very light, and it just takes a second.
And make sure that your grill pan or your cast iron skillet is really hot, because you want it to just sear the outside and not you want it to cook really quick. Make sure you put enough oil, olive oil on there, that so it doesn't stick like ours is.
Yeah, you can't overdo a little bit of olive oil.
That looks great.
Add a little more sesame. And add a little soy sauce. We're going to serve the tuna with a little wasabi that we made from dry wasabi. Add a little hot water. Let it sit for 5 or 10 minutes.
And this is what the wasabi looks like.
The rice. It's done perfectly. Take a peek at our rice. We'd like to have it a little stickier, so that works out perfectly there. Just a little water. Most of the time I think we put too much water in, so just a little water. Let it boil and stay warm. We'll turn that off and it'll be ready to go. All right, now that our tuna is ready, we'll take it off of the grill.
I think you should slice one, Jeff, just to show everybody what it's supposed to look like.
Okay. Let's test one out.
And that's perfect. You want it to be seared on the outside and still pink on the inside. That's perfect.
Great. We'll serve these then with some soy sauce or wasabi, a little avocado, and salad with rice. And now we'll start to serve. So a little rice, we have some fresh
chopped parsley. And then
we'll put our tuna slices inside the avocado. A little wasabi. And a little soy sauce. Chopsticks when you're having this meal. Makes it enjoyable.
The salad.
Got a lot of great flavors, very light and healthy, and I think you really enjoy it. Well, thank you so much for coming to dinner tonight. We have a wonderful meal served, and we look forward to seeing you next time.
Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. And don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and sirs. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home, they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboys ain't easy to love, and they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds and gold.
I've been in love so many times, 'cause I knew what score. But now you treat me so wrong, I can't take anymore. And it looks like I'm never gonna fall in love. In love, oh, oh, oh. không ai bằng chúng mình. Ngờ đâu bao nhiêu tin yêu hôm nay đã tàn mau như mây trời để mắt lệ rơi. Bên ai tình tôi người đã quên rồi. Đã yêu người, anh đã cho tôi bao nhiêu ngày xanh tuyệt vời, vẫn nhớ mãi vẫn nuối tiếc dẫu. Never gonna fall in love again. Fall in love. I'm never gonna fall in love. I need it.
There's a lot of different kind of people in the world. Take my home country, the USA. People can't get along from day to day. Fussing and fighting about every little thing.
Về sau Shukran 19.
Thank you for watching Channel 19.
Terima kasih kerana menonton Channel 19.
Thank you for watching Channel 19, direct from Madrid.
Gracias por mirar China 19 El Madrid.
Salut. Merci de regarder le canal 19 en direct de Lyon.